Alright, I'm gonna show you what we got today. Today we got some orange soda, some Reese's Pieces, a couple pieces of a plum, a few gummy savers, some french fries, some mashed potatoes, some goldfish, a piece of a muffin with icing on it, some chicken, you know, and there's like some popcorn that's on top of it too, but I put a lot of popcorn because I didn't have a lot of other food items. Then in addition to that, I also put popcorn on top of a slice of pizza so that maybe the crows could, you know, start eating that popcorn more, because I don't see them eating the popcorn no more for some reason. I don't know why. But, I mean, maybe it's just that they already have enough corn, you know, because, you know, all the corn is harvested and everything. Well, I'll think about that and, you know, try to get to the answer of that as quickly as I can. All right, here we go. I'm gonna take some popcorn with me and a piece of meat. And I'm also gonna read this driver's ed book while I'm here. That way I can start driving soon. Got it. Alright, I'm gonna go back inside now. I finished reading my driver's license book, so now I'm gonna try to do my road test. Thank you.